Yes. Ben, you need to get a cat hair now.
Sure. Yeah. We have pants and a glove and a glasses.
Yep.
Did anyone see him drink for
Pink.
You drink while we're waiting for you.
Got it?
But not
what size glove? Really large.
Large. And we're going to have to go through it.
Just drink.
Huh.
Large.
Yeah, you should.
Can you after you pass the light over there?
Do you have a turn?
Just that one's fine.
Oh. Can you go or no?
No.
People.
Okay. How much fluid do you want him to get?
You can give him like 300 mls sub-Q.
Do you want to wait until you get that in?
Nope, I just start.
Jen, you want to bring that over here and we'll start hooking him up?
Yeah, I'm great.
So this is just a way for us to administer intravenous fluids. So that's my understanding. Dr. Borstein just wants to make sure that we support him that way. It'll help too with his blood pressure if that changes or if it drops. We can give medication real quickly.
Thank you.
Yeah,
you put one in.
Sometimes
we don't have them laying around, so.
They
want to know your name.
My name?
Who's that other doctor?
My name's Ben.
How many people are watching?
749.
No pressure.
And then is there anybody that's able to just hold off while I do this, just to try?
Jen.
Jen?
Act as a human tourniquet. He doesn't have a tourniquet, so just kinda right there. Just kinda sort of stabilize. Maybe just with one hand, so this one, there you go, that's perfect, thank you.
It's okay.
Well, it used to be one. It's a long time ago.
So that's what the keychain here for.
Yeah.
You still love them, give it up.
Shameless.
Shameless plugging. Shameless product placement.
And stickers.
You're doing a great job.
How long did it take to get your plans to me?
Just like.
I know, I've watched other people do it, and it never is.
Well, and I've been planning this for when I did, so I was like, I need to do this. This takes precision.
This is now the time.
It takes some serious precision.
Yeah.
By the end, mine are all one color, 'cause I've like mushed all the colors together.
Kevin and I have some wet paper towels to.
Yep.
Hand over these?
Yep.
Okay, now I'm just waiting on like all the data for the episode. Can I have some sound and drink?
Susan wants to know how light it smells.
Funky.
It's a full.
No, it's rough.
Oh, it's like.
I do want to get it wrong.
Yeah.
They wanna know what the blue thing is. Do you think?
What blue thing?
Could it be this box?
Ryan, you think it's a box?
Some more.
Or the two.
Get Bigfoot.
Yeah.
This will get the first layer out. Get embarrassed yourself. Just some of it. Yeah. Just trying to have them all in one room.
Here.
Hopefully we need a little place to.
Can I bring it?
Just.
Yeah.
When you get a chance.
Did you get any left or not?
Right. Blue, kinda like you said you were saying, and then.
What's up?
Yeah. It's got like a little thing on its foot. And it's just kinda perfect for this.
Yeah, I think it's like all the imperfections and tags. Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Good.
Yeah.
I'll just like through the end of that.
Are you gonna ultrasound next?
I think I may, yeah. I'm just sending the doctor in.
You seen a regrowth in his ear? What ear was it, do you remember? This one has.
I
phrase it.
Obviously.
Yeah.
Is that one?
Oh, yeah.
Hello?
That's what I was thinking.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Oh, this is awesome.
They look great.
I was like, oh.
I'm gonna try and get some of the slices, so you can go out and get a nice little matcha. I mean, at least the colors are all different.
Yeah.
Just one of the. Yeah.
Yeah. I'll see what I can see.
It works.
We need to get another temperature.
Yep.
Oh, I'm sure.
Jen, you wanna get friendly with?
Yeah.
Do another thing?
Up those.
Put in here, be on it.
Go for it. Stop recording.
Yes, Carol.
Who's actually having some sort of faces?
You're ready.
You're so very shitty, sir.
Hang on to it until it's done.
That's pretty typical of these guys.
Very worth it.
Yes.
I'm gonna try one more time.
Try again?
Sure.
You gave up this job, that job.
So just kind of grab. You see how it kind of rises?
100.2. Okay.
I'll move back there.
I mean, he has to find an ant on me.
What's it?
I'll clean him up.
Somebody's been doing here.
My goals.
It's just as complicated as it makes, so.
You were telling me you need a better bath. You're very shitty.
Do you usually expect to make pretty good flashes for the other?
Usually. Expect a good flash.
Kind of wonder if you guys don't want to do this.
Try something different. Try medium.
Yeah, I think the one you gave it a try is too bad. It's not my day.
The only one that's happened.
Nope.
Many of that has come in and you've not been able to.
Many.
Many.
There's very many.
People are bemoaning the loss of your long hair yesterday.
It's now turning gray. So.
Yours is?
Oh, my gosh. Oh, my. It's like half gray.
I am so jealous. Oh, my God.
I'm like super gray.
Wow.
Just on the sides.
Yeah, soon enough, it'll be like racing stripes.
See, the new one's in fashion state, right?
Yeah.
Are you setting blood work off?
It's a lot.
Why is it? Justin, are you setting blood work off?
I guess we think about other tests to take off.
We have some clay urine.
Yeah, we can get some urine. Probably that ultrasound.
I could just pee for this give up.
Very long.
Hold it tonight.
Yeah.
I
figure.
How many fluids did you say to fill?
There are. Little cuts, yeah.
It's like you, not really bags.
This is the US one.
Yeah.
It's usually 110 pounds.
It's, that's just.
How much subcu did you say?
300, 3,000. So three bags.
See, there you go. Wait, you can. Three, there's something.
I heard three.
He's scratching his face.
Yeah, my eye.
Let's see. Can you even cut through? He has no idea about it. It's fine.
Wasn't it?
I think he kind of knows, right? Being your pattern in the woods.
And they're not doing a straight job on the edges.
And your neck shape too, so we've already taken a man from the valley, took a part of your neck for.
Makes you feel any better, it was all me. Chin jobs.
Well, that explains the jagged edges.
It's like, what would you do if your barber did that to you?
Not terribly.
This is the worst shit ever.
We can start turning off the x-ray. Yeah, we're done. So start at the white box.
Yep.
And then the green button and then the arm.
That green one.
And then the lights.
We can move that up.
No, we can move the computer up so they can look at images if they want to.
Jamie, I didn't see any more 18-gauge.
18-gauge needles.
Catheter.
Catheter, yeah. They're in a bag sitting upright, they're in order of the size.
I got the other end taken care of, so.
The bag is empty, I'll pull that out. Is there another bag?
The other might be a box.
Well, it's mine.
Can you get that off? Is that 18?
That right?
Yes.
Sweet.
Should fall there.
Was like.
There's girlfriends here.
There's some other ones back there.
That'd be fun.
Yeah, okay.
Just so everyone knows, here's Cam's girlfriend.
That is us.
The other one is outside pacing.
Yeah.
There's some more outside. It's really sweet.
Where are my snacks?
Peggy's already put together a whole food list for him.
She's like, I'm gonna go, there's somebody sitting here.
Is she here?
I think she's out there.
She can come in and see how she did. Is Becky out there?
Yeah.
She's at the door.
Yep.
That's good.
Bringing in her girlfriend.
What girlfriend?
Or girlfriend.
Who's the main?
Who's the main?
Main chick. She just keeps them company while we're out.
Lori's watching and I can make some.
She's very good.
Three out of that.
Just saying.
She focuses. I think I saw her pop up earlier, so.
dark in November.
Like an hour on anesthesia. Shavers.
It's crazy.
It's kind of, yeah. You can cry just holding in place, it's not time. You gonna hold yourself?
Can you open another bag of fluids?
You can have that one, and then I'll open one for this.
That's brand new.
Do you wanna fill them up, and I can open it up?
So what are you gonna do when he tells you to pull this fluid out?
What's that? Yeah, I need to try another leg.
We need to move some of that stuff so we don't.
Do you have a cap?
I'd like to give him some IV.
Here? So we'll have to take out them.
Yep.
I can.
Alright, you got paper clip, right?
Yeah, we're just taking out the claws.
The compost for that one, sorry. We'll need a couple people on the side of the table.
Just hold it first.
Oh, the cap might be back there.
There you go. Turn it on the plate, can you?
You want me to do that, or you just do it? Alright, and we're gonna. I need one more person over here on this side, so somebody hold all the lines, and somebody else come over here.
Go ahead, just load it off.
I see, come on.
Go ahead.
Alright, so we're gonna have to pull them this way, and then we'll rotate them up.
Rotate. Pull them more your way. Boom.
And we're gonna pull them down the table a little bit, so it's head down.
Yeah, I'll take the whole thing over there.
Don't run into stuff.
I think so,
Just two of them?
Yeah. The open needle, which one is that one on?
It's this one.
Is it on the new bag?
I think so.
Cause I'll probably stop that one.
What's that?
It's on the
new bag. That's the new bag.
Yeah.
But you don't need me, you don't need that.
It was just hanging out with no cover on it.
Okay. Well, I was just gonna, use the car key.
We have two new bags.
There's a kind of.
Shower in.
Either way.
I didn't see any missing ones.
It's got all the little babies in there. Not giant, but they're tall. That's nice and short, huh? Up, up, yep.
Yeah.
You can tell that when he hunts trees, he does it with these.
Tree's true.
The tree hugger ones. The other ones are not so funny.
He was actually scratching on it when he was walking around with the guys.
He peed, he scratched the tree.
He got mad.
You can finish the bag that had 200 left in it that has the cap on it. Yeah.
In that cabinet.
And just keep an eye on that one since it's almost.
There is his tongue.
Nope.
No. My goodness, it is very prickly.
Being difficult.
There.
It's like you could place a cat there and a 1.5 pound cat, but it comes to it like a tiger or lion.
It was explaining to people how the range fell away from anything.
It is gigantic.
He does, and then it's not gonna work.
He does have very pretty ones.
Let's shave him for an ultrasound.
Are you gonna do him on the side or his back?
That'd be difficult.
I'm gonna try his side. No. I don't think at this time with how long the ultrasound and big cat's gonna take, I think I'm gonna have to go off whatever I find. Like, I don't think we'll be able to do a study. Take this an hour and
do you wanna just take pictures of the liver to send it?
Maybe. It's just it takes so long in a cat to come out. It's gonna take 15 minutes to shave them.
Yeah, in the bottom drawer there's a pair of corded clippers.
Can you turn on your function phone?
That's on.
So you get on your jail. Fuck it.
Yeah, I don't know. Do you want to tell Adam to shoot?
At least what you can see right there. Well, this part of the cook really sucks. Like, I don't know.
There's another blade.
It, like, work sometimes, or like, another time.
What is it? The holder gets a credit?
It's true.
I think that's totally you. But it's also their fault if you don't get it.
Aww, I get mine.
I couldn't even tape, if I tried to wear gloves and tape this thing in, it would just stick to my gloves and I'd be.
Sure, a bag that you wanted to run for?
Yeah, a brand new bag. We got one. The problem is now.
Is it straight enough for you, Dustin?
Yeah, it's gonna be what we got. Helping out. Yeah. Empty that bag in there. Yeah, see,
oh,
the cookies were just not happy with this one.
Yeah.
paint that?
Mm-hmm.
It's over back there. It's by the X-ray machine.
Oh, it's back in the same. Do you want me to go ahead and label it for liver? Is that where you're going?
You're back there with all the fur.
What?
Do you want me to label it for liver? Is that where you're gonna look at it?
I
I'm just trying to bite his stomach. I don't know if I should switch the probe. Well, near the stomach there. And then gas.
Do you want the landmarks of other things?
Well, you'd have to be in different position.
Just kidding.
Oh, that came up. Is that?
Is it the
liver? Yeah, it was my sister.
Yeah. While you're at the liver, do you want to take some of each other?
Sure, cleaning all over. Maybe some video?
This is the stock's down to 66. You might have bumped him down a little bit, he's on 2.5.
Yeah, you play with 2. Video.
Video. Okay.
Is this the one that you're going to use? I get this
mm-hmm.
Front
line. Mm-hmm.
I think that's pretty cool, right? So
yeah. Do you have a pressure bag?
Well, I mean, he's already got 500 in that time, so.
Okay.
Yeah, what I bet you that thing pushing on his stomach is probably a liver. Little. Right there.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I do.
You see it?
Mm-hmm.
Because, like, you see these giant cysts everywhere, right?
Mm-hmm. Have you identified his gallbladder yet?
98.9.
There's a cyst.
98.9.
There's a huge one right here.
Maybe
the problem is,
try it again.
I might not be able to know which one is his gallbladder. Like one of those.
That's true. What with your what was his ALP and alcohol?
Normal.
Yeah, just to make sure.
Normal. These could be just benign cysts.
Mm-hmm.
I use the one on the last one.
Jamie, I wrote it on the chart.
Well, I asked her to take it again, so he's
still.
He was 98. Can I have my background wrong?
Maybe, Jen, leave it in a little longer, and if the numbers are continuing to move, sometimes it beeps before it's really done.
Okay.
I'm gonna have to wake him up soon. Cause I still need to give him meds and stuff. I mean.
Do you wanna do any like testing shots or anything?
We can, but that, I mean, we'd have to flip him, we'd have to shave his whole back.
What's up, I'm just.
I'm just saying it's gonna take, we could do it, but it's, take a half an hour. You can do it, and then I can get meds. No, okay.
It says
Barely.
9.1.
Okay. I mean, I could try if you want to do the shots.
I mean, I'm not doing any of that.
You can put them on his back.
What are you talking about, just taking some videos?
I was just gonna, I could do the upper and lower intestines if you want, I think it'd be helpful.
You mean just video?
Or photos, whatever you want. And then mommy, video.
It's, I mean, the photos, if they have any GI issues. And I can't say he has, he has some vomiting.
For like nausea, yeah.
How long is his?
Is he yellow? I can't tell him, he's yellow.
I mean, his ear looks really yellow.
Do you have his blood work, his paper with him?
I don't know where they went. I'm just trying to think of right, just some right in the middle. So we could do this one.
Well, you didn't expect to do the ultrasound?
No. He just does like 10 a week. Which is hard for me to find much.
You got loops there.
Crazy, right?
No.
His creatinine's in the eyes, it's just
that's
normal for these guys, right?
It was about the same, like, 6 months ago. Might be a little better, right?
But I mean, if he's not lost more than 75% of his function, you wouldn't expect to see any elevation in his ALT anyways. It's just
yeah.
Under that threshold.
Let's shoot a video.
Like, what is that?
It's gonna be kidney and liver.
Oops.
He's right, kids. I don't know, do you want to try and get some intestinal tracts? You probably have to shave him away. And you might be better off flipping him on his back. And I'm going to drop some drugs.
He's still getting so cute.
No, he's almost done with his catheters. Less than 100.
extra stuff off the table.
You want to start with this ID?
Yes.
Get another bag.
You want another bag?
I mean, if you're just like a murmuring.
It's like really hard on him. I didn't hear anything. His blood pressure's a little bit better at 80. Heart rate stayed about 48 since I started.
Let's give him another bag.
Can we get him up on his back first?
Yeah.
Do you want to do his head or does he?
Yeah.
You bump his head to the table again.
Be careful, there's a shark table in here.
We're just gonna pull his body. We're gonna, yeah, we're gonna pull his body towards us and then
just watch
on his back.
Right?
Yeah. And then we're gonna, you guys are gonna have to hold his legs.
Okay.
So he stays on his back. So we're pulling towards you. Grab his leg. Easy, watch the cat. Yeah.
Can you use the ropes?
No, I think we can just put people on the legs.
Okay.
So he can hold his leg out.
Stay like this.
Well, it just was kind of a lot
okay.
of pressure. Potato's good. Damn and a half reverse him, Jamie.
Okay.
We'll get him later.
Careful, there's a sharp stained one.
Okay.
Something to talk to that one.
You could try that, it's bigger. Well, no, no, this is for small cats. You'll definitely want this one for him. And maybe even that one. But this one will have much better detail.
Okay.
That's got more depth. It seemed to be doing well. Detail wise.
No.
Weeks ago?
Oh, you've been on Serenia?
Yeah, he hasn't been on it in a while.
We just did a trial of that.
Yeah, we just did like a week, I think.
You've just been on promoting
it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Did you see that drip? How did that drip like that? That's good. But when we had him like this,
sure.
Yes, short trip.
Thank you. It's just this gravity fed, you know, so like you raise it up and whatnot.
Double
the
double
strip.
Double
the
finger. Feel the burn.
I need a gym for him.
responsibility of that leg.
Leg up.
Leg up.
Is that?
Stop.
Ease.
Straddle this part.
Oh.
Yeah, I get the big bucks.
But she's the boss. That is just not that anymore.
See, it's not much you use, like, it's just like, yes, so.
Down one.
Checking back to it. Might just do it one more. Alright, you guys have a pump, right?
Mm-hmm.
I have a food pump, you guys should have a pump.